Welcome to Oktoberfest. So Oktoberfest is an annual event that we have here, and we celebrate German beer, German food, Bavarian culture, and it all kind of happens over 3 weekends at Fairplex. So we have an Oompa-Pa band. So I guess Oompa-Pa is like the type of music they play. They're called the Rainlanders. They're here every year. They put on a contest, they put on a show, they put on all sorts of events for everybody to enjoy while they're drinking, while they're eating. So it's an experience inside. While outside, we have a tribute band, a different tribute band every weekend. And then on the inside, on the other side of the festival, we have a DJ. So once all this is done and all the beer and bars close down, people can actually go inside and have a little dance and kind of enjoy a club type of festivities. Yeah, we have the chicken dance that's actually put on by the Rainlanders, which is actually going on right now. They bring it all in together. They do chicken dance, they do a Stein holding competition. They bring people up for funny competitions, so it's really fun. There you go. Yeah. Yeah, so it starts to fill in.
Oktoberfest 在德语里面呢，其实是十月节的意思，也就是我们大家都知道的慕尼黑啤酒节是德国最盛大的一年一度的节日。可能我们在遥远的洛杉矶没有办法飞到德国去感受那边啤酒节的热情，但是今天我们在这里，在 Pomona 就可以让你深切的感觉到德国的风情。然后在这里呢，我们召开了洛杉矶的一年一度的啤酒节 Oktoberfest， 大家可以听到我们背景音乐里面正在演奏着非常传统的德国的音乐，而我面前呢就是特别特别棒的德国的食物，这个呢就是像是德国热狗，跟我们传统吃的热狗是非常不一样的。大家可以看到这里有我非常非常喜欢的这个 sauerkraut， sauerkraut 意思就是酸菜，可能我们中国人很多都知道啊。还有呢，就是值得一提的是，这里边你喝到的很多的啤酒全部都是德国的啤酒，因为其实，在德国啤酒节有一个非常非常严格的定义啊。如果说你喝的啤酒是美国的精酿呢，那么就不算是德国啤酒节了。所以在这里，我们就可以喝到原汁原味的德国啤酒，干杯！
Executive Chef Jack Rogers for Fairplex, Spectra Food Service. Basically, it's German wieners we have right now cooking. Basically, it's like a traditional hot dog you would find, but German style. No preservatives, no antibiotics, just a more natural product. Hot brats, basically, jalapeno, cheddar, bacon, sausage. So German wieners, basically, is in the store you would buy one. A lot of preservatives. You can leave in your fridge for months and months. This is good for about a week. So no preservatives, no antibiotics. It's just basically a more natural product. So basically, in a nutshell, it's a traditional sauerkraut, but with Fuji apples, roasted garlic, and all the different spices added into it, a little bit of cracked black pepper. So not the white sauerkraut you buy at the store in the jars where it looks almost like bleach. This actually has a lot more flavor, a lot more depth to it.
Correct, they're all Kronbacher, all Germany banned. It's the most popular beer that they have out there. So this is our Kronbacher Dark. This is going to be a lower percentage, and it's the most popular beer in Germany. We got the Kronbacher Pilsner, it's our lightest beer, and that's 4.8. And then we have the Hefeweizen Kronbacher, and that's going to be 5.3, our strongest beer from Germany.
Which one is your favorite?
The Hefeweizen.
Why?
It tastes the best, and it's the strongest.
Mm-hmm.
节里边呢，一共有三个舞台，而我们现在所在的呢，应该是最大的一个慕尼黑的大棚。大家可以看到这个黑色的屋顶啊，包括所有的装饰，让你感觉到一秒穿梭到德国来感受啤酒节的热情。而且我们在舞台上还有特别传统的德国乐队，然后给我们表演这个德国的音乐，而且还有不间断的一些活动，比如说小鸡舞啊，还有一些比赛等等。比如说刚刚进行的一个是拿着酒杯，然后看谁举的时间比较长，这样看似比较无聊，实则是非常有趣的比赛。所以真的让你在喝啤酒、品尝美食的同时呢，也是真的充分的感受到这个乐趣。我觉得这个啤酒节真的是一个非常好的一个机会，让我们可以和我们的朋友、家人共度这么美好的夜晚。节呢是从礼拜五、礼拜六、礼拜天每天晚上的6:30开始，一直持续到午夜，可能让我们有一种穿越回德国的感觉。有人说啤酒呢是叫液体面包，但是我更愿意称它为快乐饮料，因为有的时候真的我们在喝啤酒的时候，快乐的时候正好就是跟我们朋友和家人相聚的时候，所以就让我们今天一起做一个快乐的酒鬼吧。